You're the only one I need. Can nobody make me feel the way you're making me feel. Hi guys, how are you? My apologies for coming on here looking like a hot mess. I have to do my hair. I just got up. I just wanted to say, if you are traveling back and forth to friends, family, and then you're coming home back to your house, please be careful. Please stay home if you don't have to go out. I just lost a dear friend of mine's Friday night, the day before my dad's birthday. So Saturday, March 28th, my dad passed away when my son was two. But yesterday was, I'm sorry, Saturday, March 28th was his birthday. So I woke up Saturday thinking about my dad and already emotional. And then I have to find out that one of my great friends, whom I've known since I was in kindergarten, and we still keep in contact till this day. He lives in the Bronx. We basically grew up together, went to school together, fought together, played together, everything. His name is Geto. I love you, baby. You had the best soul in the world. He would make you laugh so much that you would pee and cry your pants. Okay, he was younger than me. I'm 38, and he was younger than me. And he had the soul and the spirit of 10 of me. Like, he was an amazing man. He went to the hospital a few weeks before even the virus even came out. They told him it was bronchitis, and they gave him antibiotics and stuff like that. And unfortunately, it was the virus, and he did pass away Friday night. I love you, Geto. You're going to be missed so much. He lived in the Bronx. Such a great family, great support system he had, and he's now gone. Gone. And he'll never come back. So if you don't take anything from this video, be safe. Be careful. Hold on, baby. Hold on. You don't know what people are going through. Okay? We are all in crisis. We are all getting laid off. We are all not working. Hold on 1 second, I said. We are all not working. We are all in crisis. Stop asking people for stuff. Stop begging. Please. People who are giving stuff to you probably don't even have for themselves. Have a heart. And stop begging for people out there. And that goes to everybody. I don't care who you are. Life is too short. Okay? Life is too short to want people to downfall. Life is too short to laugh at people for things that they're going through in life. Stop being so disgusting and evil. Okay? Because you never know when's your last day. God don't like ugly. Just keep that in mind. Okay? You worrying about other people? Check on your family. Check on your friends and your true friends. People who check on you. Not just YouTube associates. Okay? Check on your friends, your family. Make sure they're aight. Because you don't know what they're going through. Period. I love you guys. Have a great day. Be safe. I know I've been MIA on live. I know. But I've been going through things myself. And I don't like to put my business out into the world. So when I feel better and I get better, and I am getting better, I'll be back. I love you guys. Have a blessed day.